Gowdy suggests Hillary laundered $10 million to avoid transparency laws during campaign. Over the past week, bombshell reports have come out alleging that the Clinton campaign and the DNC funded the infamous Russian dossier that contained a boatload of fake news about President Donald Trump. Appearing on Fox News Sunday, House Oversight Committee Chairman Representative Trey Gowdy said he believes the Clinton campaign may have laundered money to pay for the dossier, Breitbart reported. "I'm not an election law expert, but the good news is you don't have to be to understate it the absurdity of believing that you can launder all of your campaign money by just hiring a law firm," Gowdy told host Chris Wallace. "Imagine if you and I were running for Congress, and we just hired a law firm and said, hey, you go do all the oppo, you go buy all the television, you go buy all the bumper stickers, you go hire all the experts, and we're going to launder all of this through a law firm," he continued. "I can't think of anything that defeats the purpose of transparency laws more than that," Gowdy stated. "The Clintons have always considered themselves to be above the law, and have always done whatever they please, regardless of just how illegal or unethical it is. I am also interested in sharing some memory tricks with folks at the DNC because no one can remember who paid $10 million to a law firm to do oppo research," Gowdy noted. "I find that stunning." After the reports about the Clinton campaign and the DNC came out, there was a slew of high-level Democrats who came forward to insist that they had no knowledge of the funding of the dossier. "Yep, and former President Bill Clinton never did anything improper during his time in office. Former Secretary of State Hillary Clinton lost because of the Russians and former President Barack Obama didn't screw up America's foreign policy. All the Democrats know how to do is lie and forget. $10 million and no one can remember who authorized it, who approved it. So you've got two issues, a memory issue and then the lack of transparency by laundering money through a law firm," Gowdy concluded. "With so much money being spent on the dossier, you would think there would be a money trail that could be used in court to show something illegal occurred. Right now the liberal media is focusing on the Trump-Russia collusion stories, and is practically ignoring this bombshell. That shouldn't be much of a surprise. The media has been sweeping Clinton family dirt under the rug for years. However, this time the rug may not be enough to cover up what the Clintons did. All we can do is wait and hope congressional investigations find something concrete. Great."